Hello, once again, audience. Welcome back to another exciting... Oh, wait, hang on. I gotta plug in my controller. Because I forgot. Mouse and keyboard do not like to work on here. I mean, I like playing these games on controller because controller gives me better aim. I aim better with the controller. Anyway, that's not what we're here today. Today, we're here to talk about... Resident Evil 4. Wow. Still early in the morning. Even though it's 11, I just woke up. But anyway. Ooh, use that key. When we last left off, Leon was sent to investigate, some odd phenomena in a local country, because the president's daughter, had been kidnapped. And pretty much... we saved her, we fought a giant fish, fought a giant, ran around in a boat, and, yeah, that was pretty much it. We're in chapter 5, Leon's also been injected with something, and, it's pretty not good, so we're about to turn into a parasite, but right now, having just escaped the church, finally, we now have to get Ashley, the first daughter, to, the extraction point, which is... Okay, how do I want to do this? I want to go all the way... So I want to go through here, through the town hall, going around... to the farm, straight on till morning. Got it. Got it, got it, got it, got it, got it. Alright. What's wrong, kitty cat? I'm right here. Hi. Hi, kitty cat. Sorry, my cat's... was confused and didn't know where I was. I'm right here, Kit Kat. It's okay, Kit Kat. Alright. So that's basically
like
our
I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Alright, here we go. So we also... the weird priest, or whatever, I feel like...
Yeah,
stealth is the main objective. That one. So much for stealth.
Forasteros!
They're coming! Get behind
me! Dang it.
Oh god! What is wrong with these people?
Lots of things. Run. I'm out of ammo. Wait, no, I'm not. Hey! They captured Ashley. Owie. Oh my gosh, this is a cluster storm.
Present for you.
I am like worse. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. You never send me to save anyone. Wait a minute, wasn't there... Where does this go?
Huh. Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Go into the
They're coming. Get behind
run.
Me.
Oh, God. Run. Run.
What is wrong with these people?
Got some new wares, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Next time, then.
God dang it. Let me see again. I have to go back for that diamond. You stay here while I go back. That diamond.
Next.
Aha, you missed.
haciendo?
Missed. Alright. Back to what I was doing. Let's see. Game. Get my diamond. Come on, keep up. I ain't got a lot of ammo left. I got 4 ammo left.
Rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Welcome. Right. Wilden, what can I do you for? A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. I'll buy almost anything.
Well, I don't have the bolts, so I can have those.
Not bad. Anything else I can help you with? Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Power is maxed out on this thing. I mean,
See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the displeasant travel.
Alright.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
I'll do it.
Here you go.
Give me a warning next time.
What? I got no aim. Wait, I can make stuff. Give me ammo. Heck yeah. Walk through the fire. Do it! So much for my shotgun shells. Okay, let me check. Okay, so I gotta make past the village square. I'll go up this way. Got it. I hear him. Check upstairs. Which way do I go? So, there should be a path right behind this house. Literally behind this house.
Twisty son of a bitch.
I guess I gotta go that way. This way. Yep. Yes. I go back? Do I go back and upgrade my weapons? I feel like I should. But I don't know if there's a merchant up here. Let's get the president's daughter out of the way first. Oh, what's happening? Emerald for killing that thing. Merchant. Merchant.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Thank you. What you see is what I've got. A well-tuned weapon. There you are. As you wished. dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less.
I feel like I should repair my knife.
That's good work, if I do say so myself. Anything else I can help you with? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life. I'm wondering, what if? Am I right?
He's right. Last time he told me that, I probably should have done that. Now that I've cleared out this area, kind of explore, I'm gonna need all the help I can get. So there's a treasure over here somewhere. Says there's a medallion here too. Oh, there you are. Okay, as far as the treasure goes. This is a past it. Well, let's at least go turn in that mission. Oh.
No good.
Wait a minute, that door doesn't exist. Maybe it does. I think I did that wrong. Oh, that did that. Yeah, I see the path. Where does it go? Oh, that's enough net. Okay. We got a ruby. Oh, that needs two. Sell this pipe.
I knew I could count on you. Wilden, what can I do you for? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Choose that one. Got a sell. Don't get yourself.
Alright.
Killed now. Welcome.
Okay, let's sell the flagon.
A deal well struck. Molding a weapon to suit your specific need. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Not bad. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
I don't have any automatic weapons.
Will that be all, then? Pleasant travels.
Alright. I think this is as well-prepared as we could possibly be. Alright, so... straight shot. Alright. It's that Lewis guy.
You.
Hey, listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Yeah, now is not the time, Leon.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here.
Go. Okay, it's game time.
Leon! This one's on me!
Hordes of them against two of us. Oh, let's not forget, this mob is made up of monsters. You're done warming up? Hope you stretch!
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Light him now!
Oh, it's raining. Stop hitting me! Okay, that was a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. Okay, note self.
Over here!
Leon! Use this!
Hordes of them against two of us.
Let's not forget, this mob is made up of monsters.
You're done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Light him now.
No!
Run. Well, that was fun.
Explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Okay. I don't really trust him, but we don't really have any options.
Smoke?
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Ada!
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive!
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
Merchant! I don't even know how many pieces I got from that.
I've got some new items in... Take a look. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
That's a six. That's a six.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
How much? 28,000? How much is my shotgun worth if I sell it? I'm gonna sell an antique.
I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck.
How much is my shotgun worth? That's a no-brainer. Goodbye, shotgun.
Thank you. Anything else?
All right,
buy
new shotgun. Buy the riot gun. Semi-automatic.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, Strange? Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp.
Thank you. All right, let's tune it up.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Oh, no.
Where would it come?
I did it wrong. Okay. I did it wrong. See, this is why you save. Okay.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Okay, so. Sell my boomstick.
Your valuables won't do you much good. Ah,
so,
I'll buy
pipe.
It at a high price.
Then we'll buy the riot gun.
Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp.
Let's tune it up.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less.
Good lord. I think that's the strongest gun I have.
Knife needs care. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Wielding. What can I do you for?
Nah.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. You can't go wrong with that. Don't get yourself killed now.
Oh, ho, ho, I'm ready. Why do you have rifle ammo? I don't have a rifle. Oh, well, that sounds lovely.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
We're doing this.
Gosh, as soon as I get an eye on them. If I get up there, I'm going to... Finally, it's done. No, it's not. Might be time to fix up the old need more stuff. Wait a minute, which way? do I go?
Sure is quiet.
I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Maybe I finally... Oh, I need a key.
It looks like I need something.
Or tell him where it is. Something was following us. Uh-oh, Danny's got shotgun shells. What that means. I'm gonna explode everything. Ooh, I think I have... Oh, yeah. Maximum.
Wait here.
What?
Okay.
They're giving me a lot of shotgun shells. Can't put her in danger. There's a key around here somewhere.
No good.
Oh, boy.
Sorry, didn't realize it was yours.
I am flattered. But I'm a one-lady type of guy.
Are you feeling this?
Something.
I am flattered. What about one lady type of guy?
Well, that's not good. Alright, time to leave. Excuse me, boys. I got so much stuff to sell. Gonna upgrade that shotgun and do it. Oh.
Spread out. Come on.
Got it.
open the door. Where's the... Okay, there's a... Oh, there's a treasure. It's right here. Maybe it's upstairs. Alright. Let's go up and get this treasure. I need to fix OBS. Okay. No, it says downstairs. It says it's right outside here. Very confusing. Anyway. Oh, look, the door.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. Yes.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
I'm going the opposite way, I think. No, I'm going the right way. This guy again.
Leon.
The soul requires cleansing. Come, child.
Ashley, run.
Yeah, definitely run. Well, we ain't going that way.
This way. Okay.
No, her foot is stuck.
We need to go.
Run! gone.
Close one.
Yeah, you get out of here with your Hulk-like strength.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do Don't worry about me.
I've taken on many, many, many exes in my life.
Oh, nothing but the finest way.
Listen, sir. Save the game.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
I got a selection of good things to sell, vendor.
A deal well struck. Thank you. A deal well struck.
Alright, let's... I want to tune up my...
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Try that on for size. There you are, as you wished. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
I mean... It's got penetration power, but I mean, like... I mean, this is at its max. I don't really need two pistols. I think it's at its max. Yeah, this is max it's gonna be. And that's gonna go to 10. I'm gonna sell it. I'm gonna sell the Punisher.
Thank you. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. There you are, as you wish. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
See, that's 250. I might buy this next. Just to have a third gun. Yeah.
Will that be all then?
I think that'll be all. I don't have anything to trade.
Come back anytime.
Tell me to be careful. I'm the agent here. Oh God!
Leon!
Cease your point.
Never.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Oh, Almighty. Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch. Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
Oh my God.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
I think he's already beaten you to it.
Should've known you were one.
Shots left.
Dancing Day. days are over.
Your time is nigh.
Go buy another first aid spray.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Stocking up while you can. Come back anytime. Hello, stranger.
Be careful.
Should
have known you were one of the bugs.
Options, huh?
You're no nemesis.
Thanks. This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
What is this? Looks like part of an old castle.
What's going on?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Big cheese. Alright, guys, well, we're gonna find our first typewriter, and then we're probably gonna call it quits for this episode. I gotta upload some stuff.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
All right. Looks like Luis has some medicine, but we'll have to figure out what that medicine entails next time. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.